As a small nation, we need to work twice as hard to make our voices heard in the world.